Hey guys, Reggie. So September 10th at 1:36 p.m. So I've only been out for like 2 hours, I think. So I did film being in the kitchen earlier, but then I rewatch it and it shows a little too much skin. And I don't have the time to like edit that kind of videos. It's just the special videos that I edit. So yeah, I deleted it. But it was pretty much just me washing dishes and washing the stove. Same old, same old. So, this will be video one. Because, like I said, I will never, ever, ever show anything too private on YouTube. So, it was because when I was standing up and doing the playing with the dishes. Yeah, so now I'm wearing pants. Now I'm wearing pants because it's a little colder now, too. So, yeah, just so you guys know. I will never, ever, ever show anything like that. Like I said, when I do sexy dances and stuff, I always have baby shorts underneath and a tank top, so you can't really see much. But people still think it's showing too much skin. Like, no, it's not. So, yeah. That's as far as you'll go, because I keep saying, people gotta work, guys gotta work for it if they want to get that as a joke. It's funny that because my mom's like, you shouldn't even do that. So yeah, I'll never ever ever do anything like that on YouTube. And I do have a video somewhere under my videos that say I'll never ever ever do video. So you guys know, because like I said, I'll never show skin. I'll never do a full house tour because it's big and it's messy, and you guys pretty much see the main areas that I'm in. Yeah, and I don't want to do a house tour when it's messy, so it's always going to be a mess. You guys pretty much know that I live in a basement suite. I have technically 4 guys lived here before I did, and I have 2 small rooms that are like a storage room, 1 big room, which is right across from me. That's the craft room that I got set up, pantry. And then I got the bedroom, which I never use because I sleep in the living room. So that's supposed to be a guest room, but it really isn't. It's more like where I get dressed, put my clothes away, that kind of thing. Then I have the kitchen and the bathroom. And like I said, I do live in a basement suite, so that's why it's pretty cold and it's big, but I do have a lot of stuff. And I don't know, like I said, there's so many things that I gotta catch up on, and I don't know about when I'll change that room into a storage room, but a craft room, but one of these days. Same with the shower. I'm like, I gotta cook and clean. So happened when it happened. So yeah, I just put away the dishes, wash the dishes. I want to make the deep fried king oyster mushrooms before they go bad. I gotta make the vegan pulled pork is what you call it, also from king oyster mushrooms. I gotta make my pasta dish with the instant pot. so much cooking today. So I might still make a vegan cheesecake, but I need to use up the food first. use up the food first. So I finally have a counter now. I'll do the dishes while I go, but right now I'm kind of focused on cooking. I got hair everywhere for some reason. So yeah. The live will be at 10 o'clock. Hopefully by then I'll be done. At least a few dishes by then. But yeah, since I've been so worn out, I haven't really caught up in dishes. So yeah, like I keep saying, there's so many videos I've done in the past. So you could always watch those ones as well. And but my favorite thing in this world is sleep. and eat. So I gotta cook if I wanna eat. And there's so many things that I crave because I'm vegan, 7 years vegan. So I wanna make noodles because it's funny, I made noodles a few days ago. And then I went live and I forgot to eat it with you guys and it fell on the ground. So I was like, crap, I'm not eating that. So I gotta make more noodles and stuff. So that's gonna go on. Making sure that my phone's charging. But yeah, like I said, my favorite thing in the world, other than sleeping, is eating. I kind of wanted the deep fried oyster mushrooms for my birthday, but that's alright. I ended up getting it at the Sunbo Kong. So. I am going to play some music and have another cup of coffee. Once again, volume up, volume down, smoke break, usually 32 minutes. Some people like my music, some people don't. So that's okay. It's more likely, like I said, I never really did these videos before until people started telling me that they wanted to see me actually in the kitchen cooking. And I'm like, I don't know why, because none of them are my recipes. But I guess because it feels like you're actually with me when I'm cooking. And so it's cool. So I don't mind. But this is pretty much what I do. Is cook, eat, cook, eat, cook, eat. But yeah, tomorrow I definitely have to go to the doctor's. And if I could get in, if I can't, then that's fine. Then I'll just go get smokes. And then go to Walmart. And then come home tomorrow. So, I need allergy pills. I'm running low. But I still have money for my birthday, so that's good. Not a whole heck of a lot, but enough. And I'm still waking up. So today, I most likely won't take any naps, hopefully. Ooh, I just take hour by hour, day by day. Again, daily vlogger, living conditions, life at home, life on medication, life with Bud. With Bud. So yeah. So hopefully this will motivate you guys to cook and clean, even if you don't want to. That's the main reason why I do these videos. So yeah, music's gonna go on. And I think I'm gonna play Headstones this morning. Well, to me it's morning. It's afternoon, but like I said, it takes me at least 2 hours to get up, so I'm going to play my favorite band for you guys again. I should do that. Somebody has a Headstones Faves playlist, I'm like, I should do that. That'll be my next playlist. But for now, Headstones, Best of, Yeah, so volume down, but I literally play the same music over and over again. Because I like it, so if you don't want to hear the Headstones, then volume down. But, gonna get stuff done.
And over the people. Thank you. nothing stands for nothing. Heat detached memory. This one's about everything you don't think about until you sleep. And this one's for nothing. And this one's for fun. And this one's about rock and roll and comic books and bubblegum. Take the reins, take it from the night. Push the palm right through the pass. And this one's for the silence and the questions that it brings. And the smell of time and the reverence and the possibilities. Yeah. Real nice service for me when I die.